Hello, Chris Menard here. I've got great news. If you're a Microsoft Teams user and use Outlook People or Contacts, now your contacts in Outlook and Teams are in sync and are together. So here I am in Outlook first with my contacts. If I pop over into Teams, I'm on the People app. This is a very popular app, especially for people that have a Microsoft Teams audio plan and make phone calls. So now, and there's the message again, let's test this. In the past, if you added somebody to the People app in Teams, it would not show up in Microsoft Outlook People. Now, if I add somebody, today happens to be Saturday, March 22nd, and that is going to be the name of this contact. Add, let's give it a phone number. That is a fictitious phone number. Click on Save. There is the contact that I added in the Teams People app sitting here. Let's pop over into Outlook. May need to click off of it and click back on it. There is Menard Test, March 22nd, Saturday, sitting right down there. So they are in sync. One item, this is just a tip from me to you. One item I have noticed is if you add someone to Outlook, they will show up in Teams, but they sometimes don't show up immediately. One workaround is, if that's driving you crazy, you could just sign out of Teams and sign right back in. That usually makes them populate, but they do seem to show up within a 24-hour period. But this is a great feature now that I know that my Outlook People and my Outlook contacts and my Teams people are in sync. Great new enhancement from Microsoft. Thank you for your time. My online training classes in Teams Excel, Copilot, and OneNote are available online.